Hi. How is everyone today? I'm gonna be kind of mellow because I fell asleep at 10 and I woke up at 1. But I did Nils eyeliner. Thought it was gonna be really awkward to do because they're like perfect circles, but look. They came out pretty good. Because turns out my eyeliner pen lid is like the perfect size. So if I just fucking color in on that with eyeliner, then bop it on my face. Boom! Nil's eyeliner. Cracked it. Life hacks with Nil. I really like it. And I put on red eyeshadow to make it make more sense. Hi, Josh! What do you think? You asked for this. Nil's eyeshadow. Eyeliner. Same old. I should get some. Hey Spadzy! What's up, my man? How are you doing today? Work is crazy right now. There's like nothing to do. So I'm gonna be doing Cauldron Sigan. I will be mainly only doing Cauldron Sigan, depending on how long it is. Hold on. Come here, Bubba. It didn't disappoint. Thank you. Hey, Peachy! Fuck. Can I get back up? What was I saying? How do I get back up? Have I fucked it? Maybe. Oh no, there's a clever ball. Never mind. How is everyone doing today? How is everybody doing today? I'm not gonna lie, I wasn't gonna stream. Because I'm quite tired, but
I'm silver.
At the same time, I feel like I would have been really upset if I had not streamed. So we're here. For some reason that looked like I could walk across that. Oh well. It's fine. Over we go. Oh, I can no. Yes. What? You already fell off a cliff, Sleepy Bean. Yeah, it's gonna get. It's gonna get funky because I haven't had a lot of sleep, but that's okay because, you know what, to be honest, work was really slow.
Looking good.
So I didn't really need to sleep anyway. And I wanted to play. I haven't had any time to play any video games while I'm at work. So, video games now. Alright, it's one, two. What's that? A what? Y'all didn't say I was gonna be in here dealing with new creatures. I'm too tired. Turn back around, baby. Just turn back around real fast. I'm dipping in and out. Gotta kill a migraine valid. You take your time because migraines are the worst.
That's got their attention.
Okay. There's a lot. One, two, three. The shell walker's over there. Okay. I already touched this. I'm missing over here. No. Okay. Ooh, there's a kid. There's a guy. Might be easier if I just fucking get him to come to me. We're here. I really like how this makeup looks, and I'm gonna keep looking at it. Oh, everybody's alerted. Ew! Ew! Well... Oh. Is that everyone? I don't know. Just the one way over there. Good. He can come at me if he wants. That's fine. Hey Crows, what's up?
Come.
How have you been? It's been a hot minute. How are things? How are working on your rigs and stuff? I'm playing Horizon. It's very fun. We are currently in a place called Cauldron Sigma. I'm not sure what we're not sure exactly what Cauldron Sigma is, but it seems like it's creating machines. What is that? I'm sorry, what? Oh! You don't have anything, this isn't the Cauldron Core, you don't have anything to say about whatever this is? Like, what's that? Like, what? We're pooping today. Good. Lots of drawing, but all good. How goes Horizon? Very good, very good. I'm enjoying it a lot. It's very, fun. It's just fun. I haven't had an instance yet in which I did not enjoy it. I lost 3 horses in the space of an hour, I believe Josh said it was. But, in my defense, that wasn't my fault. It was the game who was wrong. Not me. I'm coasting. It's a lot of fun. I am playing it on, easy mode. But, yeah. We already established that that does not matter. Okay, here we go. I want to find out more about the lore of the thing. Oops, sorry, I forgot I needed to hold it. Just go back in for a second. Can you believe Aloy's voice actor... Spoilers for Critical Role. Can you believe Aloy's voice actor killed Molly Morgan? No, I will not get over it. Oh, 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 oh! For my UK friends who happen to go to conventions, MCM November is on. Whether or not that's a fantastic idea or not, I'm not sure yet. But while things are settling down, me and my partner will be going. We will be going. So, anyone... anyone who will be going to MCM, it would be nice to go say hi. She killed him? Wow. No, okay, so that's not technically what happened. What happened was... contextually, two of the people who are stars on Critical Role, that being Travis Willingham and Laura Bailey, they were pregnant at this time. So they had to find a way to get their characters out. So they did this whole side plot with this like bad guy who was like an Oni dude. But they needed some people to kind of flesh out the team. So Ashley Birch guest starred as a fighter called Keg, who is this dwarf woman with like this 5 o'clock stubble, super hot. But she wanted to go find her boss, her ex-boss, and kill him because of his transgressions. The Oni guy, right? Unfortunately, when it got to the fight, she thought about what her character would do and was like, I think my character at this point would actually chicken out at first and kind of panic a little bit. So her character panicked, and Taliesin, who plays Molly, wasn't watching his HP well, and he cast something called Hellish Rebuke. He did a spell that cost HP, but accidentally set himself down to zero, and the boss of Keg, Ashley Burch's character, killed him. So now it's like a reoccurring joke that Ashley Burch killed Molly. It's my favorite thing because they talk about it every now and again. Apparently, Taliesin has received texts from Ashley Burch like, yo, there's a Molly Mork cosplayer on this train? What do I do? Should I just stay still? Is there sight based on movement? And sends me every time. But no, not Ashley Burch did not technically kill Molly Mork. But the actions leading up to it included Ashley Burch, and now it's a running joke. Right, does that make sense? Hold on. Okay, there we go. Up. Up. Puppies. This is... I'm really into this here cauldron business. Bad guys? Bad guys? Ooh. A fire bellow bag! Bitch! What do you mean? Oh! What is it doing? What are you doing? I feel like I need to craft some arrows. Well, that is good. Well, someone has to be blamed. Yeah. If you need a place to crash, let us know. Oh, thank you. I think we've already booked. I think we've already booked a hotel. Because our friend was like, hey, I got this really good deal, do you want it? And we were like, oh, sure. Which is what that was. Override the call. But if you happen to be going, Crows, let's fucking live. I just want to hug you again. I just want to hug people again the most. Alright, how do I override the call? What the? Are these things? I think.
Oh boy.
Oh. Oh, I didn't realize that y'all would. Alright, hold on. No! Come on then. Let me go this one. Woo! That was close. I didn't realize that they were outside this here barrier. Gooped. Alright, hold on. Yeah, MCM. I've decided I'm gonna be doing a, I'm gonna be doing a body paint fiesta. I'm gonna do Dorian from Exandria Unlimited, and then I will be doing, Essek. Which I thought. Oh no! Woo! Gah! Oh, this might not go so well. Dodge out of the way. Oh, there it is. Found it. Yeesh. My eyes are getting anything. Come on. There we go, there's the damage. I'm okay. Oh, Jesus. Oh! That's sick. Isn't that sad? Woo! Can I use the... That did it. Essica's so pretty. I know! I'm stressed out because I'm worried that I'm not gonna do him justice on the day. But I love him so much. I think he's such a good character. And I feel like if I don't do him, I'd be disappointed in myself. So... stressed. But I'm gonna do it anyway. It doesn't matter, it's fine. Because just... so long as I can contour well with the face paint, I think I'll be okay. You know?
Information with different machines.
I like flip-flop wildly between thinking I'm God's gift and hating my face. Because, like, I'll watch my own streams back and one time, like sometimes I'll be like, wow, I really nailed it. I look great. But then, ooh, I can override sawtooths? That's pretty hot. No, but I'll flip-flop between, like, watching myself on stream being like, yeah, I look really hot, like that, I got my angles right there. And then being like, I'm a monster. Disgusting. Put your frog pouch away, you nasty. And it's just, it just ricochets like that. The watches have returned, I see. Okay, well, that was something. Ew, that looks gross. Doesn't look fun. Hold on. Let's take a look at... What? Excuse me. I don't have anything to do around here. I feel like this is a... this is an area I probably shouldn't... Well, Red Echoes is right there. Let me look at my quests. I want to do the... find the missing Braves. What? Oh shit, look at that. Okay. Red Echoes. Valensona. Okay, I'll do that then. Do I have a mount, or did he devolve as well? Well, okay then. It's fine. You can now override other creatures, which I always forget. Yeah, I know there's like a list of stuff that I can override. For instance, like, well, like, even before I just hit that cauldron. The watches. I can override watches and they'll fight each other, but I do not want to do that. I simply do not vibe with that. Ooh. What do you mean I haven't been down there? That doesn't sit right with me. You value their free will? I do. Free will is very important. Alright, I'm gonna quickly hit this quest and kind of go around and back up. That's the plan. And this route takes me through Stalker takes me through... is it Stalker? Yeah, it takes me through Stalker territory, so I can grab a mount while I'm here. Hello, horsies! Nope. I have the itchiest nose. I'm okay. Josh, what have you been up to? I miss you. Where are they? Strider! I'm an idiot. And this lightning.
They know where I am.
What did I... Oh. Oh no, they... I'm simply not here. Oh no! Do they all know I'm here? You don't know. You don't fucking... You don't even know. I leveled up though, so that's fine, I guess. You don't even fucking know. Like, just like, calm... Like... Unseen. A creature in the dark. Cleaning my room while watching. Hell yeah. Be productive. Alright, hold on. What? Like, what? Hi! Hey! Hi, bitch! Just gonna sneak up on your booty hole there. There we go. No big deal.
For both our sakes, let's go!
Yeah, that. Let's go! Gentle walking. That took, it's taking a bath. Alright, briefly. Ooh.
Creepers. I can override them if I don't spook them.
Oh, I can override them. Ooh, I wanna see. Can I ride them? Or do they just fight each other? Let's take a cheeky look and see. Huh. I'm not nowhere. Like, don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. They look like they're talking to each other. Hi. Yeah, just leave it. Just leave it. Fine. I just want to ride a grazer. I'm not doing nothing! I'm not doing nothing! Ooh, fuck. I'm not doing... Say again. Ooh, no. You're fine! Bit of an awkward place. Home slice. I'm simply going to cry. I'm going for it. 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 Go, 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 go. Let me ride you! That is not what they do. They fight each other.
Okay, Aloy. Now what?
Oh, it's a shame. Oh! I see. Ow, 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 ow. Hello. Ah, you're cute. I will leave you alive. Alright.
Could be something around that my focus will see.
I gotta find... Oh, I need to kill him so I can... You served me well. I hate that. I hate that. I hate that. He was a good boy! I will bury him. Alright. What am I looking for?
Hard to tell the tracks apart.
Tracks.
This
Hold on.
Was tame. And a boar.
Aloy, you're so pretty. Do you have a wife? I know she doesn't. I am a mother to the machines. I am a mother to the machines. Didn't you hear I came from the mountain where other creatures met? Yeah, follow me, baby.
I wonder what killed it.
Look, lightning, babe. Of course I want to ride, but also I want this boar. Could you... Come this way, baby. You're very good. You're such a darling. Good boy. Good boy.
That would be Tame's ring.
Did I find it? Can I go give that back now? Good. Good, good, good. Excellent. What else do I need to do in this area? I want to briefly go hit that. So then I've got it. Let's go, baby. Let's go, baby. You're such a good boy. Can you, like... Could you... There we go.
Whoa there!
And then we touch it. The boar crapped out that ring. No, it was in its mouth! It was in its mouth! Mouth! It said mouth. I didn't put my hand up no bear boar's booty hole. Shoosh. Right. Just gonna give this back. I should briefly touch the Strider place. Just so that I've got the map filled out. It's important to me and my journey. Hey boys, bye boys! Alright, now that we sorted that out. Get rid of that. I touched that. I guess we're going... Well, first I need to go back here, which is fine. So y'all don't swim? That's fine. Back up, back up, back up. There's something very nice about... Hold on. Oh. I'm simply wilding. Alright, wait here, boyo. I'm really enjoying this game. I feel like I could not rappel down. Over we go. I wish I could be this acrobatic. That would be nice. Taz, me of the future, could you get on that? It's a personal favour. Just a personal. Can I jump on this? Oh. There we go. I feel like I would try to be acrobatic like this and then I'd pop my knee out. So it wouldn't be worth it. I'd be like, watch me guys! Ah! Well, I drowned for a second then.
Good for an old remedy.
Alright, where's the guy? Where's the guy? Hey you, I found your, Tame. Tame, I found your things.
Good hunting, I hope.
Oh yeah, super good.
I've brought you the boar skins and your lucky ring, Tame.
All mother be praised.
And you, of course. Where did you find it?
In the boar's
ass.
Halfway
down a boar's gullet. Not so lucky for the boar.
I... think I'll wear it around my neck from now on.
For the best. For the best. I had another little quest. There. Find the missing braves. I'm just gonna fast travel to that one real quick. I have like six. So like, no big deal, right? I am simply Loving nobody but you. That was not the song I was going for, but it's the song that came out. Ooh, I found some scissors. Cat's been in my station. Do you think that's ironic? Cat just hides scissors around. Get it? Because we're lesbians. She doesn't think it's that funny, but I do. Okay. For all my life. Yeah, George, get it. Running through water is easier than it looks. Oh, the stream is taking me. The stream is taking me. I didn't think you could do that.
Definitely awake now.
What do you mean, definitely awake now? The duck? Yeah. What's that blue thing? Hello? Ooh! A UK vet struggle. 10 years after mustering out, UK vets struggled to make ends meet. May 1st, 2062. 10 years ago, Lance Corporal Rosalind Jeffries received her discharge paperwork at a ceremony that marked the decommissioning of all human combat forces in the Royal Air Force. Today, Jeffries and her husband live with another former military family in a small two-bedroom flat in Watford. Well, it's not ideal, said the good-humoured Jeffries, who supplements her military pension as a bartender, but it's sort of an English tradition, isn't it? Resenting elected officials for breaking promises. We make do. Things don't change. When did this game come out? 2014? Gag. Jeffries isn't the only one having to make do. According to a study conducted by the Social Welfare Research Institute, 75% of veterans polled report they are unable to cover living expenses with their pension income alone. Researcher Harold Adeyemi explains, it is a complicated situation. 10 years ago, few people anticipated just how high and how quickly the cost of living would rise. As funding of the NHS has gradually been siphoned into the coffers of corporate healthcare providers, it's become increasingly difficult for veterans to access medical care. Those are just two factors of probably thousands contributing to straits becoming so dire for our veterans. But I suppose that's little comfort to someone who's struggling to feed their children. Ooh, did they know? Yikes. Yikes. Yikes, Josh. Ooh. Ooh. This is a bit on the nose, isn't it? Eep. Ooh. Ooh. I have 4 skills now, though. Wow, that was something. That was something else. Ooh. Ooh. Double shot. Oh, requires heavy lifter. Okay. Well. This game came out a bit ago. Yeah, it. When did it come out? 5 years ago? Well, look at that. Nothing has changed. Doubles the capacity of the medicine pouch. I should take that now that I'm starting to get my ass ate more often. I have mods. I should. Are my things modded out? I believe so. I can mod my spear. Oh, it's the rattler. I'm an idiot. I should mod this. Plus 25 damage. Damage it is. Yeah! Sorry. I've been waiting to get an upgrade for that. For a hot minute. Excuse me. I'm having a bit of trouble with the sniffing right now. Although I'm gonna be honest with you, like, that was really on the nose, but when I first clicked on it, I thought it meant vets as in vets for pets. And now I feel silly. I genuinely thought it meant, like... like Local vets are struggling with puppies. Oh my god, listen to this. Listen to this. So the lady next door is a very nice lady.
Must have caused a stampede.
She's an older lady, and she owns the two flats next door to us. And currently, we found out she's gonna be converting these two flats back into one house, and she's gonna be selling it. And me and Kat have been kind of looking for a house to buy, so we're gonna like vibe with this older lady. We are going to
buy the house.
Maybe, depends on how expensive it is, obviously. And also we found out her dogs. What sorted? Oh, we found out her dogs having
puppies.
We are not getting a puppy, like that's not... What? Can you override this?
If I can get in close.
I am simply not here. Just like, take a minute. Now go do my dirty work for me. I'm about to be in the middle of a sawtooth struggle. Where did my sawtooth go? Jesus. They are hustling with each other. Wow. Get him, tiger. Good boy. Good boy. What a good boy. What a good, did you see him? Oh, he's so good. Good boy. Good boy. That's gonna run out soon, so I need to just...
I'm ready.
Oh, what do you mean no ammo? I'm sorry, Bubba. You were so good. You did so good. You were a good boy. I love you. Good boy. He's a good boy. Where are the Braves? Explore the ruin. I heard them talking. Ooh.
Oh, you're that Brave who was outcast.
Hello.
What are you doing here?
Your friend Den told me to come find you. Why are you up there?
The Sawtooth ripped our packs from us. Us. Without weapons, this was the best we could manage.
You're kissing a corpse.
Thank you
that
so
is not
much
true.
For
I'm kissing
it.
A dead friend.
Now we can get home. One thing. You won't tell anyone you saw us here, will you?
Shame on you, Josh.
I didn't. At least, not your friend.
Honor their sacrifice?
Need any help getting
down?
Don't
be a bitch.
We'll go back on our own.
It's not difficult.
Don't take this the wrong way, but maybe we shouldn't be seen with you, or they might figure us out.
Wuss. Alright, well that's that. A friend corpse. I would do the same thing to you, Josh. You got that to look forward to. When you die, I'll be there like giving you kisses like, he was a good friend! One. You'll be in hell like, oh, this is very heterosexual. No, get her to stop. I can't make her stop. That's... And are you... Yeah, I guess it goes both ways. I guess you just have to die first. I love you, Josh. Getting rid of notifications. Okay. Where is he? I found your friends. They were pussying out outside a bunch of sawtooths. Hello.
I found your friends. You know where. They'll be back shortly.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. What a relief.
Yeah.
You won't tell anyone, will you?
Gotta remember, have a great stream. Thank you, Crows, and you. Have a great day. You deserve it. Pole dancing in hell. I can feel unwanted.
The hymn atones for all of us. Thank you.
That's not what I meant, but okay. Should have got out of the car.
Okay. Now what? I believe. Now I feel prepared to carry on with what I was doing, which is simply vibing. I'll go and I'll sort out this section. I'll go touch all of this. Yeah. Love touching stuff. Oh, I should go see. I should see this guy. Hello. I have stuff to sell.
Well, I hope you look.
No, I'm here to sell.
See anything you like?
Is there anything that he has that I want, first and foremost? No, I'm not selling my spear, don't be silly. A war bow. Oh, I like my bow. I have the Kaja. Yeah, I'm good. I should get better armor. I like that one. I do like that one. But I also like this one. I can afford this one now though, so I'll get this one. Yes, equip. Okay. Let me sell my resources. Now that I feel comfortable doing so. I have a lot of resources. Is this a hint? Do I not craft enough? That's all good, this is all good. I'm gonna keep this just in case this doesn't work out too good. I should probably get rid of some of these. Here's a double. Ooh. Okie doke.
I hope business picks up.
It looks cool.
Thanks. Me too.
I could get with this. I could vibe with this. Okay. Yeah. We'll see how it goes. Because it's better armor. Oh, I should mod it. Resist melee. Resist fire. I feel like I should put a fire weave on it, because I simply keep getting my ass beat by fire, by Bellowback specifically. They simply do not like me. Not my problem, not my fault. All right. Wow. Hold on. What was that? That was a. Never mind. Woo! Don't look directly at the sun. But also look directly at the sun. Woo! Bing. There it goes. Up here. I'm gonna fast travel over to here. And then I'm gonna make my way through here to hit that strider thing. Because I simply cannot be bothered to walk. And also, I want a bit of a time limit, so I kind of want to make the most of the time that I have. Excuse me. I think I'm gonna keep doing this makeup for Horizon streams. I enjoy it a lot. Well, each armor's not better, they just do different things. Shut up, Josh. That one has more slots, though. Yeah, no, absolutely. And also, the vibe is cool. Like, the vibe is good. Alright, let's go Actually, armor is better than each other. That's not how it works. Oh. Okay. Oh, look at me run! Look at me go! I look like a funky little monk. I simply do not wish to fuck with you! There was a Bellowback site along this way, right? I should be careful. I should be very careful. Don't remember whereabouts it is, but I feel like I'm gonna come upon them very soon. Yeah. Coming up at them, so. But that's okay, because I fought. Whoa. Oh, okay. Can't believe I did that! What do you mean?
Just stay out of their way for now.
Yeah, but I want my stuff. Can't believe I hit that. Pretty proud of that. What? Ooh! There they are! Just get my stuff and go. I am simply not here to fight with you. Uh-oh! Peace and love. I mean, I kind of want to kill them though. Is this the same site I had an issue with before? I don't think so. Maybe? I am simply not here to vibe with you. They're very cool though. Goodbye. No 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 no. No 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 no. Hello! Oh, you're very pretty. You're very pretty. You're very pretty. You're very pretty. Can I override? No. Ooh, tail very close to my face. Tail very close to my face.
They're scanning for me.
Yeah, for sure. Why would you say that out loud when it stood right there? Like, are you an idiot? Like, are you dumb? Okay, move on. Nothing to see. Woohoo! Away I go. What was that? Goodbye! Well, that was bad. I made it without starting a fight, and to be honest, for that, I am proud of myself. Ooh, Striders. Oh, Striders, like right there. You're gonna be my new best friend. I'm gonna have you for 10 minutes, and then I will forget where you are, or I will fast travel, and I will simply leave you somewhere. Whoops. Get back on there, get back on. We are literally in the middle of Striders. Go, 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 go. Oh, there's, ooh, ooh. Oh, it's a corrupted zone. I see. Oh, corrupted Bellowback right there. Oh no. Find somewhere to hide. Sheesh. Let me get the thing on your neck. Wow. This could be stressful. This could be very stressful. This could get stressful pretty fast. This could get stressful real quick. Alright, there's one gone. Where's the other one?
Right here.
Woo! Fucking hate battle bags. I hate them. How do you avoid? Whoa! I thought I was done. I might die. Nope, I'm fine. Jeez. I am hurt. That was fun. Fucking hate Balbo. Simply do not vibe with Bellabacks. They're very cool, but I do not want them at my table. No, thank you. At least you get lots of gubbins. Like, that's fine. Where the fuck were you? What were you doing? Can you believe it? Oh, is that a vantage? It so is. Whoa.
Apaka Shit Storm Tour, Day 5. Gray Swarms opened for Turtle Smash the night I OD'd here. Or so the police report said, anyway. I was 15 years old. When I woke in the hospital, 2 days later, your face was the first thing I saw.
Whose face? Wow, this is something. Going over here. Alright. Feels very barren, to be honest. Like, there's a lot of. Like, there's not. Sorry, who's that? Who's. Is that a flower? What is that? Oh, no, never mind. I thought it was though. I do not need to do it. How do you boys? Whoa. Hey. No, get down. Silly. There we go. Ooh. Hello!
Devil's grief. Foreboding sight, huh?
Do you ever wonder what it used to look like? The old ones lived here.
You're not like other Nora.
That's what they tell me.
War Chief, our scouts found enemy camps in the ruins, guarding the approach to the Ring of Metal.
Then we should hit those camps first. Make sure they stay quiet.
Agreed. Wipe out the camps, and our enemies in the Ring of Metal won't see us coming.
I'll take out the alarms.
We'll send braves to each camp to lie in wait. which you start, they'll help finish.
Okay. Ooh, look at all these camps. Okay, I feel like this is gonna take a long time, so I'm actually gonna stop right now because my time limit is coming up.
Time.
But
time to fight.
I love
time
this game
kill.
So much.
Maybe time to die.
Who's live right now?
We will regroup there.
Stars is live right now.
At the base of the tallest tower. Then to the ring of metal.
We should.
And vengeance.
Do you mind?
Today we pray.
Yeah. We should raid Stars. Actually, nah. Maybe if there were more people watching, I would raid Stars, but I don't want to come in like, it's just me. But that's okay. Thank you very much for coming. It was only supposed to be a brief one anyway. I'll put us on an ending soon screen. Many, many loves. I'll see you again on Tuesday. I really want to play Final Fantasy on Tuesday, so, because I'm close to the end of Shadowbringers. Base game, anyway. They brought out the bunny boys, so I'm going to have a take a cheeky look at that. Okay, thank you very much for coming. Many loves.